I'm going to call your attention to the sixth chapter of Isaiah and this first verse.